Hello students, today we will solve practical questions on foreign currency, that is accounting of transaction of foreign currency. Question number 1, pass necessary journal entries in the books of N Limited of Nashik. A machine was imported on 28 January 2005 from Jackie Chan of China for $2 lakhs. So we have imported. So we have to make the payment whatever we have imported. The payment for the same was made as follows. For 2 lakh amount, we have made the payment in 2 installments, that is on 27 February 2005 and 15 March 2005. The exchange rate for $1 was as follows. When we imported on the that day, that is on 28 January 2005, the rate was rupees 47. But when we make the payment on 27 February for 1,50,000, the rate has gone 46.50, and on 15 March 2005 the rate was 48. So on 27 the rate has been decreased and 15 March the rate has been increased. So these two terms we have taken into account while posting the journal entries. As well as one point we have taken into account, whether we have imported the material or we have to exported the material. So in the given question we have imported. So we will compare the rates for making the payments. So if we pay more, then is a loss. If we pay less, it is a profit, like that. See the answer number 1.